Well, happening right now, you will want to avoid Watertown Square. You can see an MBTA bus currently stuck. Its brakes reportedly locked up, and it is causing gridlock traffic in that area. Police are on scene directing traffic. We will keep you updated as the situation there in Watertown Square changes.